not even finished in the suit, and already we've gathered most of the crowd.
Yep.
She's taking a picture. This is Matt helping. Oh, wait. Never mind.
There is no enough. There is just what she tells you and what you have to do.
Do this, do that, do it now.
Hey, I have
if you don't do it right, you get clomped in the face.
Exactly. Or you get run over.
Yeah, either way. Like old people in wheelchairs.
Yeah. Funny story about that. We'll have to sell to someone sometime. Already?
Nope.
Back up, please.
That's impressive.
I am so wrong. That's intense.
Yep.
Thread 13, right?
Used to be. Now it's putting on Targ. We're heading the wrong way, Beetle.
Cat. I want a picture of Beetle Cat.
Careful, guys.
Oh, yeah. Get a picture?
You're gonna have to do while they're moving.
Watch out for the car.
Yeah, Beal, you're off center.
Excuse me. It's actually a robot.
You guys are about to get trampled. And a new challenge.
Sneak away from the
challenge.
Yeah, can I get in there?
Yeah. Well, they have to part, or they die.
What's the plan here?
We're heading to the Evil League of Evil booth. So.
Sweet.
Hold on.
Are you hot in there? Touch it. Yeah, that's evil. Touch it.
Oh god.
It's so lovely.
I see.
That's West Coast hospitality.
Thank you.
That was good. I have a good one.
Good one, man.
I know, it looks cool though. Maybe it's a World of Warcraft kind of hot. And once again, the crowd has managed to stop us.
Look at that thing burning.
Careful, thank you.
Is he from Mononoke?
Hmm?
Is he from Mononoke?
It's from Star Trek. It's Klingon Targ.
Looks like the possessed bull from, or boar from Princess Mononoke.
I don't know who I am.